Hey folks, Chef Andrew Rochon here from Ontario Out of Doors magazine. Summer to me means taco time, and I love yellow perch fish tacos. So I'm gonna walk you through a couple easy steps on how you can make these at home. First is we're gonna make our pico de gallo. Pico de gallo is a fresh tomato salsa. So I use vine-ripened tomatoes, some red onion, a bit of lime juice, jalapeno, cilantro, a touch of garlic, and some olive oil and salt and pepper. So we're gonna take a couple fresh tomatoes, remove the stems. We're just gonna slice, then dice our tomatoes. Next, we're gonna take some red onion, peel the skin off. We're just gonna finely dice that. Add that to our bowl. Next, we're gonna take a couple cloves of garlic, just gonna crush it to loosen the skins. That's how I like to remove the skins of garlic, just pressing down with your knife, being careful obviously, and just applying some pressure, and you'll see the skins will peel right off, just like that. And then we're just gonna chop this. We'll add that to our bowl. Next, we're gonna take a half of a jalapeno. We're going to save the other half to garnish. It's good to remove the seeds of the jalapeno because that's where a lot of the spice is. So depending if you want it very spicy or just a little bit of spice, you can remove the seed just like that. We're just going to dice this as well. Into our bowl. We're gonna take some fresh cilantro next. I like to pick it off the stems. So we're just gonna give the cilantro a rough chop. Add that to our bowl. Next, we're gonna add a squeeze of fresh lime juice. Slice that. Just squeeze that right in there. Then we're going to season with some fresh pepper, pinch of salt, and some olive oil. We're going to mix that all together. Beautiful bright colors, nice summer flavors. Okay, now we're going to make our chipotle mayo, just your regular store-bought mayonnaise. This is a full can of chipotles. You only need about a quarter of the can, if not less. They're very, very spicy. And depending on how spicy you'd like it, you could add as much or as little chipotles as you'd like. So we're gonna take a few spoonfuls of our mayo. Good thing about this, you could always make extra. And it makes a great dipping sauce for pizza or celery and carrot sticks. And we're gonna add some chipotle. So there's actual chunks in the chipotle, you'll see. So I like to add one of those and then some of the sauce, which is adobo sauce. It's quite spicy. And then a squeeze of our lime, half a lime. We're just gonna whisk that together. Now that we have our chipotle mayo and our pico de gallo done, we're gonna go on to bread our yellow perch fillets. So this breading method is gonna be similar to the one that you saw me do with the walleye and barley risotto. So it's a three-step breading process, but I'm using panko, which are very light, crispy Japanese breadcrumbs. So we're gonna start with our flour. Pat off any excess. And then into our beaten eggs here. And then just into our panko, just a light breading. Just like that. All right, our yellow perch fillets are breaded in panko and ready to go in a hot pan. I'm gonna add about a tablespoon of olive oil and sear them for about 2 minutes on each side. It's been about 2 minutes, we're gonna flip our perch fillets. Sear them for another 2 to 3 minutes on that side and they should be ready to go. All right, now that our fish is seared, our pico de gallo is ready, and our chipotle mayonnaise is done, we're gonna just prepare some of the final touches, which are the garnishes for our taco. And that's just gonna be some fresh cilantro leaves, whole, some thin slices of jalapeno, and some nice slices of a ripe avocado. For the cilantro, we're just gonna pick off leaves just like that, right off the stem, individual leaves. Next, we're gonna thinly slice some jalapeno. It's good to have a nice sharp knife for this. And then we're gonna slice some avocado. So the easiest way to get the avocado out of its skin is to make a slice along the whole equator of the avocado. And then twist. And then I like to just knock my knife right into the seed, being very careful, and twist. And you'll see the seed comes out just like that. So then we use a spoon, and you just scoop the avocado right out of the skin, just like that. And then we're just making some nice thin slices. For these tacos, I'm using yellow corn tacos. They have a really nice flavor, but they're also quite thick, so they hold together well and won't fall apart in your hand. So to plate this dish, I have this handy taco holder. If you don't have one at home, just a plate's fine. So to plate the tacos, I'm gonna place 2 corn tortillas into my taco holder. Just like that. Then I'm gonna put a couple pieces of our beautiful breaded yellow perch. Next, I'm gonna add some of our delicious, fresh, summery pico de gallo. A drizzle of our chipotle mayo. Some of our lovely avocado. Couple cilantro leaves. And a few jalapeno slices just for a little extra kick. And there you have it. Very simple, very tasty. Yellow perch fish tacos. Try it with your catch this summer. From Ontario Outdoors, I'm Chef Andrew Rochon. Thanks for watching.